Welcome back to another video, and today we're talking about disturbing Reddit stories. And yeah, before we get into this, follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on the main channel, subscribe to me here, leave a like, turn on post notifications. Let's get straight into this video. Alright, so the first story is this one right here. A few years ago, I was walking through the woods, off the beaten track a bit, and I smelt this really overpowering sweat smell. Being nosy, I pulled back the undergrowth to take a look and found the dead body. The guy clearly has been there for a while, wasn't looking great, all swollen and green and black with various runny bits. Local wildlife had also been dining well for a few weeks. I called the police, told me wait there by the body until they arrived. Being in the middle of nowhere, it took a while for them to arrive. It got dark, and I was just sat there in the dark with him for a long time. It turned out he had committed suicide for a long time afterwards. I had dreams about him, and he would walk to me and not nice things, mainly about how he was angry and disturbed places. He wanted to kill himself, probably. Just imagine a pretty disturbing time. He turns up dreams for probably time no doubt will be tonight after typing. About 2 years ago, I was driving home from a family reunion pretty late at night, and the drive was about 2 hours. I didn't stay at night because I had to get back to work for the following day. Most of the drive on the roads, dense bushes, trees, either side, real creepy ones. You see a lot in movies anyways. I'd been driving about 45 minutes, and I was starting to get really tired. You know how sometimes suddenly just become really tired out of nowhere? Well, yeah, that happened to me. I knew I wasn't going to last. I didn't come across any places that I felt I could park safely. Anyway, after it became clear to me I was to find pull-up tiredness wasn't a way, I was somehow very tired. I pulled over the side of the road, grasped behind some bushes, tried to hide my car from anybody else who was going past the road. Weren't empty. I came across another car finally, a few minutes or so. I made a mental note that that the time was 11:12 and fell asleep. Sometime later, I awoke by scratching sound. I look at the clock, 11:50. The sound stopped after a few seconds. And because I was still extremely tired, I didn't bother looking around. Simply went back to sleep. I was later awoken by the same noise at 12:40. This time really freaked me out because the sound didn't stop. I thought, ran across my mind that I was just an animal inspecting my car, but Why return almost an hour after it had left the previous time? I looked in the rear view mirror and just managed to catch a glimpse of something running away into the forest. Now, at that time, I thought it was damn hook killer. You know, the one scratched the couple's car, then slaughtered the guy when he got investigated. Yeah, no, I'm good, I thought to myself, so I got the hell out of there. There was a bend no more than 100 yards up the road, and as I came around, there was a car parked off the side of the road with a driver's side door open. I slowly down just to look to see if anyone was there. Then I looked in the rearview mirror. I didn't see anyone. All of a sudden, the guy comes sprinting around the corner and starts screaming at me, shouting like, hey, you get the out of my car. Now I noped out there, sped off. I never saw the guy again. Moral of the story, don't sleep outside deserted roads. That's going to be it for the story, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I really do appreciate this. But thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications. And if you could, can you follow me on Twitch? I don't stream on there, but know what? You never know. And follow me on Twitch, like I said, TikTok. If you have any creepy stories yourself, go on to my Reddit. And final thing is subscribe here. like, turn on notifications, and also subscribe to the main channel. And, yeah, send in your creepy stories if you want.